you guys would put that, any of that aside?
I don't think we buy into things like that. Especially for our seniors, we've been through, what, 3 coaches right now? So that's basically the last thing we're really thinking about. We're just thinking about playing these last 2 games and just having fun with it.
Has it sunk in that the end of your college career is coming up?
No, it really hasn't sunk in. I think when it hit me, it's going to hit me. I talk to guys like Herman Lavis, Marcellus Key, Rod Wilkes about it all the time. So we just we're going to have a last fun 2 weeks of practice and get as much fun as we can.
You've been dealing with distractions all season, but are they even greater this week with everything that's going on? Just trying to block out the distractions and stuff?
No, I wouldn't necessarily say so. We're just trying to win a football game. Like I said earlier, these are my last 2 weeks. So distraction is pretty much the last thing I'm worried about. I'm just looking forward to going out with a bang and just really having fun these last 2 weeks.
What would it mean to play in a bowl game after last year?
It would mean a lot because last year we didn't go to a bowl game. This year I think the main focus is winning these last 2 games, winning them 1 week at a time, prepping for Vandy. We know it's going to be a 60-minute fight. We've got to go into Nashville, into their home, and try to get a W.
Do you get the sense Vandy might have some extra incentive after the way last year's game ended, them coming as close as they did?
Yes, sir. I think we can expect that because, like I said, Vanderbilt, Tennessee, they coming in this game thinking they're going to beat us, and they have all the right to. They've been playing great football. We just got to play one snap at a time and try to come out there with a W.
Do you sense it's more of a rivalry now than maybe at the start of your career at Vandy, Tennessee? Or?
I think as long as I've been here, Vanderbilt has been pretty much a big rivalry because ever since I've been here, the game has been real close. I don't necessarily remember a year that we pretty much won by a large amount against Vanderbilt.
Prentice, you guys have said you've been trying to stay focused through this whole thing. Do you sense Coach has done a good job with that, or has it been tough for him, do you think? You're closer to him than all of us are. What's it been like on him from your point of view?
From my point of view, I'm not going to lie. I think he's handled it real well. Today he was out there smiling, cracking jokes with me, Eric Gordon, Byron Moore, and all those guys. So I pretty much didn't see a difference.
Do you sense that there's been a decision made in any way about him and his future here?
No, sir. I don't really know how all the business part of how other thing goes. I just know Coach Dooley was there in the 7 o'clock meetings, ready to go game planning for Vanderbilt.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Good luck.
Coach's post game comments last.